Scarcelli, Bishop, and St. Peter, Julian, Abard, Priest. The designs of his heart are from age to age, to rescue their souls from death and to keep them alive in famine. In the name of the Father, Son, the Holy Spirit, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you. Brethren, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate sacred mystery. I confess, Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts.
Synagogue.
they were astonished and said, where did this man get such wisdom and mighty deeds? Is he not the carpenter's son? Is not his mother named Mary and his brothers James, Joseph, Simon, and Judas? Are not his sisters all with us? Where did the man get all this? They took offense at him. But Jesus said to them, prophet is not without honor except in his native place and in his own house. And he did not work many mighty deeds there because of their lack of faith. Verbum Domini. Bless you, Lord God, of all creation, for your goodness I receive. The bread we offer you, fruit of the earth, work of human hands, become for us the bread of life. God of all creation, through goodness, mercy, and life, God, and God, Father of mercies, who because of the great love with which you loved us with untold goodness gave us your only begotten Son, grant we pray that being perfectly united with him we may offer you worthy homage to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your
lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
Right
and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, eternal God, Christ our Lord. And Christ gave himself up for us in the wonderful love, and poured out blood and water from his dear side, the wellspring of the church's sacrament, that it won over to the open heart of the Savior, all might draw water joyfully from the springs of salvation. So with all the angels and saints, we praise you as without end we acclaim.
Holy,
holy, holy, holy.
God, heaven and earth shall praise your glory. The Son of the highest, and thus we see you come to the name of the Lord. Hosanna.
Amen. Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life. St. Michael, the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil.
Father, you know.